dear students, I am Vasudev, TGT Bioscience from Tirumalaipalam School. Today I am here to demonstrate an experiment on transpiration. Yeah, what is transpiration, children? Yes, I am able to get you. Transpiration is the process by which plant releases excess water. Yes, this process is called as transpiration. So what I have done is, I took setup 1. So this is setup 1 and this is setup 2. So what is the setup 1, sir? What you have done? Means I took a potted plant, I took a polythene bag and I took a thread. So with that thread, I tied this polythene bag to the plant. And I placed this setup 1 under sunlight for 2 hours. And the same thing is done to this polythene bag also. But here there is no plant, there is no pot. Just I took a polythene bag and I tied a thread to it. And I also placed this setup 2 also under the sunlight. So after 2 hours, what is observed is, in setup 1, you can see it clearly. In setup 1, on the polythene bag, water droplets are seen. You can see the water droplets clearly. So here the process of transpiration is clearly observed. So the water is released from the plant body. But in this setup 2, there is no water. So by this experiment, we can conclude that transpiration occurs in the plant body. And this process by which excess water is removed from the plant body is called as transpiration. Yes. So what is the use of transpiration, children? Yes, by the process of transpiration, the plant cools itself and it regulates the temperature of the plant body and it also helps to maintain the water level in the plant body. So thank you so much, children. You too can try at your home. Thank you so much. Signing off.